Baby.
Who taught the sun where to stand in the morning? And who told the ocean you can only come this far? And who showed the moon where to hide till the evening? Whose words alone can catch a falling star? Well, I know my Redeemer lives. I know my Redeemer lives. Testifies this life within me cries out, I know my Redeemer lives. Yeah, the very same God that spins things in orbit runs to the gentle hands that hold me well.
na papa amengi mwana na ye Salomo
today because they're almost in the same situation as what Manchester City were, where they know what they've got to do. Win their three games, they're guaranteed fourth. So, but this is the man today. They said, what a story. What a man. Great to see him back. But he'll be very emotional as
well. I know. Fab's been really emotional, obviously, since everything's happened. I know this, how much this would mean to him.
Absolutely. Well, he could just see. He's just breathing it in, isn't he?
I've got goosebumps up here, so I can only imagine what he's having.
Yeah. How can we not be affected by what you're seeing here? 47 days since he laid prostrate on the White Hart Lane pitch, and no one knew.
There's his wife, Shana, the fiance, Shana with Phil.
Well, her prayers were answered, weren't they?
She's been a credit during this as well. I know she gives Fab a lot of the credit, but how she's supported him and been by his side since everything's happened.
It was days, wasn't it? It became that we watched and waited, and his family and